Kia ora. My name's Henaria Thompson and I work at Aotea Station. I'm a trainee health and safety advisor. I've been working here for, I think it's going to 3 years now, and I've enjoyed it so far. This is my first project, so I'm really enjoying it, learning everything I can. And I'm also a part of a group called the ERT, which is the Emergency Response Team. I have safe conversations with workers, see a hazard or something, I approach them and then we have that safe conversation and get something positive out of it. So it all works out at the end of the day.